I guess the most common mistake from producers who are just starting out would be trying to create a track in a specific genre. Make genreless tracks, just go in with no fixed idea, make some music, and then you'll find your own techniques and your way of doing things. And then you'll find your own techniques and your way of doing things.